What's poppin', BET? It's August Alsina here. And this is my testimony. You know, when you're from New Orleans, honestly, reality is handed to you real fast. I mean, everything is good, it's bad, but that's everywhere in the world, you know? New Orleans is me. I represent New Orleans to the fullest. I forever will be New Orleans. And that's the reason I am who I am today. Like, New Orleans, we our own culture. We our own world. As I lay me down to sleep, we so caught up into our own world. A lot of people from New Orleans never been outside of New Orleans. Probably the only time was Katrina. Katrina kind of opened us up to a big world. Thank you for listening. This has been my testimony. Tune in on Monday for part two. Don't say what you won't do, 'cause it can all change.